Here's a story of a guy named Butthead who was horny for three very lovely girls.
Then along came a guy named Beavis. He was horny too.
Hey, Beavis. We, like, live in the same house with three chicks.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.